y'all were going through that racism.
Oh
yeah. Oh
yeah.
Mm-hmm. Steve Lee wasn't
all watched
me. That's
Ashford High.
They had a ride.
They had
lives
after
some coffee.
I was
there.
You was at it?
Ashford High. They had a ride in Ashford High.
What happened?
I don't know.
They didn't want black people go to watch people to school.
Yeah. In 1959, they built Hillcrest Apartments. My mother was a first four families to move over here. She's been over here 57 years. And years ago, she used to own a bar and a grill on Eagle Street for 32 years called Ebony Grill.
Black business.
Black business.
So you mean to tell me that y'all went through the part where they had all the...